In the words of my great-great-grandpappy... 74%! See, looky there, I'm almost completely done with the... Oh, god damn it, I always forget to do this.
Why?
Don't look. Yes, it. Actually open up Machiat so I can see everything. Alright, we're good. Where do I actually want to go now, though? We only have so much stuff left to do. There's a... I don't even need it. Like, I have so much money, I don't even know what to do with it. I could use some more, Great Whites. Is that one? It is. Alright, so we're gonna go hunt that. Hey cat, what's up? What you need, buddy? I could do some assassinations before I do all this because looky, there's an assassin contract there, but it's probably a naval contract. It is.
Give me some speed.
The Great White's just right there, so I'm gonna hunt it. Problem is, I'll probably end up getting into combat before that, because there's a level 36 man of war and something else in between there. Looks like a frigate. Perhaps, maybe. I'm also starting almost half an hour later in my stream, because I just didn't want to get out of bed today. I was really comfortable. Well, I was having some weird fucking dreams. Like, yeah, don't let those come true. My subconscious is always in worry mode, though. Okay, they don't seem to be triggered, so that's good. Fairly sure I need to kill two Great Whites.
There he goes!
At last, the harpoons.
All right, here we go. I'm also going to do some stuff with Zap, but I'm not sure what Zap wants to do. I don't miss him, actually. How did I miss
any
that?
Sighting?
Judge ahead!
What the fuck?
Hold fast!
Right,
hang on! We're off! The beast is hurt! The beast is hurt!
Where's
he's pulled the rope!
Where is it?
I think he might be hurt.
He's headed this way! Starboard bow!
Oh shit.
Right. Here we go!
Missed him. Wow. Fucking awful this. Holy shit.
Got you now, fish!
Fuck.
It's weakening!
Right.
No!
Somehow
damn it!
There. Just blindly throw. I've got plenty of harpoons. It's fine. Oh, he's jumping up right here.
It's gunning for us!
Oh, no.
That's one nasty fish!
Indeed it is. You fall in. I don't think you're coming back up.
There he is! Zabrit bound!
Oh, God. What? How am I missing him?
Anyone hear that?
What? I'm actually, like, shocked. What the fuck is it?
Sight it off the larboard bow! Tie her down!
Oh, my God.
Hold tight, lad!
Can't wait for this harpoon.
Got you now, fish!
Oh, my God. So bad at this.
Give it the iron one more time!
Dead?
The rope snapped!
Where
Captain?
Is it?
Was he not dead yet?
Look out! Forward!
No.
Yes!
Dead.
He's done for! Here we go!
They only need one more. You can't even chill up too, Marlo.
I'm
gonna skip this.
A fine hold today, sir.
Let me just triple check. I'm fairly sure that I need to get some more. No.
Hmm.
is crafting and still unavailable? I hope there's not a lot of plot left. Oh wait, no, I do have enough, but I can't because I need to be like on land. That's it. All right, well, I'll just go ahead and go towards plot stuff at this point. We got to go back to where? Kingston, it looks like. No, this is Navassa. All right, fair enough. All right, let's go. Now maybe I can craft. It's saying it's gonna let me. There we go. Sleep dart 2. Nice.
You require my services. Perhaps it is.
Well, that's a bit of daring I'd be without.
Where's the general store at? Oh, there's like everywhere.
Stop a moment. Hello, I can help you fade away.
Oh, you can? Here you go, deal.
You're all set. The free man.
You hoping about a fight, Mike?
Hey! Alright, let's load up on darts before I begin the mission. Start buying the outfits at this point. Probably wouldn't be a terrible idea.
My thanks.
I got extra money.
Arrivederci.
I want energy for the work.
At least he keeps the packets in plumb with victuals.
Still no pickles. I don't feel well. Intestines hurt again. Give me 1 second. I'm gonna take another probiotic today. Probably a good idea. just took my probiotic. Hopefully that'll help me inside. How did I end up managing to do that? Hold on. That is very unstable. Also noticed I didn't have my mic very close to my face. I have rectified that problem. So hopefully this sounds a wee bit better. Alright, there we go. Probably right in my face. That's fine, I'm sure. Alright, where's he at? Hey, buddy.
What news are they?
This Bajon works for the Royal African Company. Tell him what you told me.
Oh, no.
I haven't seen the princess for 8 weeks or more, meaning she may soon be back.
Oh, he looks terrible.
I thought this buck belonged to the other man who was asking about the princess this morning. So I told him that...
What other man?
Haughty sailor in plain rags, and a gent with a scar just here.
Oh, dear.
Where have they got to?
Staying just round the corner, they said.
I grow tired of chasing these fantasies of yours, Edward. As does a crew.
Hang in there, man. We're getting close.
Yeah, treasure. Arr, matey. We'll be rich. You all won't be hung, I swear. Kill brutes. Sabotage alarm bells.
What a
okay.
Strange fellow.
Go crazy.
Yes, murder!
A pox on your scabs! Horsons!
Good to do. There's one sabotage. Kill for me. Oh god, there's a lot of them. More. Man, she's really into murder. Did I say you could stop killing? There's a brute. Go crazy. He must go beyond. Is he gonna kill himself? Funny as that would be. Looking for Ben Hornigold. Around here somewhere. Where's the other alarm bell? I want to disable that. I don't see it on the map though.
They deserve it, the bastards.
They do. It's true. No, that was funny. That's enough of that. Is there anywhere for me to hide over there? You don't see anything. Closer. Looks like an alarm bell to me. Maybe I'm crazy. Can't actually reach him up there. I need him to turn around. Turn around. Fuck me. Wait, is that Horn of Gold? Oh, that is. Oh, shit. Gotta tell him? Alright.
Have you alerted the men? We're short on time.
Aye. There'll be two soldiers waiting for us at the crossroads.
Very good.
If you don't mind me asking, sir, what's the meaning behind these blood samples we're taking?
Torres tells me that blood is required for the observatory to properly function.
Mm. How do you mean, sir?
If one wishes to use the observatory to, say, spy on King George, then one would require a drop of the king's blood to do so. In other words, a small sample of blood gives us access to a man's everyday life.
Okay.
Does Torres mean to spy on me, then?
Interesting.
I've just given him a sample of my blood.
As have I, Captain Hornigold, as will all Templars.
Then how could you?
Insurance
and trust, I reckon.
Yes, but fear not. Torres has shipped our samples to a Templar safe house in Rio de Janeiro. We will not
miss our Brazil
first subjects, I assure you.
Aye, sir. I suppose it's a small price to pay for what the Templars have given me in return.
Precisely.
Governor, when you hunted pirates in Madagascar, what methods worked best?
I believe it was my charisma that persuaded them. Violence and threats should always be a last resort. In Madagascar, I offered those pirates a choice. Take a pardon and return to England penniless but free men.
Or die.
Or be hanged by the neck until dead.
Just as you did in Nassau.
Precisely. A pity Commodore Chamberlain did not live to see my thorough success.
It's not like you to gloat, Rogers.
We all deserve a moment, don't we?
I'm gonna tell them.
A physician just set up practice in the next door house. Lovely man, young, bright, full of ideas.
There's like nowhere safe to hide, I guess here. Alright, do something. Go on, move. What am I supposed to tell them for?
Yes, I had a terrible storm. God give good rest to the souls of those sailors. We're all brothers, are we not?
Where are they actually going to? Like, what direction? Fuck.
didn't see me. Fuck out of my way, I gotta follow them. Oh, really? All right.
Grandmaster, welcome.
Buenas noches. What have you done?
The princess was taken by pirates 6 weeks ago.
And so far, the princess.
The sage Roberts was still aboard.
Very good.
And what measures are you taking to recover the princess from these pirates? Captain Hornigold has dispatched some of his best men to ensure the sage is captured. What of the sage's present location?
Africa, Your Excellency.
Africa? By God. The winds do not favor that route.
I concur, Grandmaster. I should have sailed there myself. One of my slave galleys would be more than capable of making it.
Slave galley? Captain, I asked you to prepare yourself.
I failed to see the
God damn it! Why? Why? I hope there's a checkpoint. I don't like these tail missions.
What measures are we taking?
Oh my god, you spawn me right in front of them. Yeah, that's a great idea.
Captain Hornigold has dispatched some of his best men to ensure the sage's capture.
What of the sage's present location? Do we know?
Africa, Your Excellency.
Fuck you, go to sleep.
Africa. Bye.
Fuck you, go to sleep.
The winds do not favor that.
You go sleep.
I concur, Grandmaster. I should have sailed there myself. One of my slave galleys would be more than capable of making a swift journey.
Slave galley? Captain, I asked you to divest yourself of that sick institution.
I failed to see the difference between enslaving some men and all men. Our aim is to steer the entire course of civilization, is it not?
A body enslaved inspires the mind to revolt. Sure. But enslave a man's mind, his body will follow naturally. Procession.
A fair point, Grandmaster.
Fuck. No! Go to sleep.
You there!
I hate this mission. I guess I'm gonna have to start jumping on fucking buildings because goddamn, I can't trail them. Save
what
my life.
What measures are we taking to recover the princess from this planet?
Captain Hornigold has dispatched some of his best men to ensure the sage is captured.
What of the sage's present location? Do we know?
Africa, Your Excellency.
Africa? By God. The winds do not favor you.
I concur, Grandmaster.
Climb.
I should have sailed there myself. One of my slave galleys would be more than capable of making a swift journey.
I'm dead. This sucks. How am I supposed to tell them?
What measures are we taking to recover the princess from this planet?
Oh my god, I don't
Captain
think
Hornigold
my darts are respawning.
What of the sage's present location? Do we know?
Africa, Your Excellency.
Africa? By God. The winds do not favor that
man. I concur, Grandmaster. I should have sailed there myself. One of my slave galleys would be more than capable of making a swift journey.
Slave galley? Captain, I asked you to divest yourself of seeking to do this.
I failed to see the difference between enslaving some men and all men. Our aim is to steer the entire course of civilization, is it not?
A body enslaved inspires the mind to revolt. But enslave a man's mind, and his body will follow naturally.
A fair point,
nope.
Grandmaster.
You don't see me. Oh, God, there. Fuck me.
Remind me, where in Africa are we looking?
Principe, sir. A small island.
We've sent two of our best men, Burgess and Cochrane. Privateers with fast ships and firm hearts.
Does he see us?
Edward Kenway!
Yep.
Imagine my surprise at seeing your jackdaw anchored there. Have you heard all you came to hear? Will you now rescue the sage from our clutching hands?
A pox on you, traitor!
Oh, shit.
You sold us downriver.
Because I found a better path. The Templars know order, discipline, structure. But you never could fathom these subtleties. Goodbye, old friend. You were a soldier once, when you fought for something real. Something beyond yourself.
Da, 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 da.
Get to rights.
Or escape the area and hide. Oh, okay. I don't even need to fight. Gotcha.
He's mine. Clear stuff.
Get back here. He shot me. He shot me. He actually shot me. Area escaped. Become anonymous. We are Legion. We are one. I think one of them still sees me because it's red. Oh, if I can hide, then I win. We're gonna hide in this bush. A shame. Definitely want to go to a general store and refill these before I do anything. Harbor Master. I don't want a Harbor Master. General store. Yeah. That's what I want. Because I'm very low on sleep darts at the moment. Okay, fill her up.
Ben.
Alright, where does the main mission want to take me to now? That island, right? Closest is gonna be from there, I guess. Because I have a few treasure maps I could go hunt, but that would take a while. Sing for me.
Give voice, you Todd.
What'd you call them? Excuse me, Edward. Let's pillage. Don't you run into me, asshole. We're almost there.
What's our course, Captain?
Principe, quartermaster. We're sailing for the coast of Africa.
Uh-huh. Dolphins, look out. I still find it funny when I see the glitches of the dolphins just jumping on the beach. Like, I'm sorry, what? Sand dolphins, a new species.
You have a treasure map. Oh, really? What links to this location? I do? I guess I do, do I? Ooh, this is a new place entirely. Are those enemy ships? Probably. It's telling me to sink them. Alright, 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 alright. I can do this.
He's off the way!
Almost ready, sir!
Keep out of our cannon!
Away from your attack! The whole place stopped down! Finishing! Gun to planks!
Fire!
Ready to fire, sir!
We'll be knocking him up, sir!
That was easy.
Catch the wind.
Topsails gallant, loose and trim.
To larboard, sir. Looks like booty.
Booty? Ooh, don't mind if I do.
Gallant to coil.
Reef the mains. Clue up gallants.
Not far now, Captain. Haul it.
I'm off to find Roberts.
Don't stay long. Crew's getting restless out there.
All right, off we go. Rolling. Oh, whoops. It's my fault. There we go. I see treasure. No, we're not. We took damage. No. Locate the sage. I can do that. I have technology. Alright, let's Metal Gear this. I'll get up there somehow. Like I gotta go around the long way. You don't see anything. Got him. That went perfect. Ooh, I see you. Can I? Can't. The hell? Climb. Edward, climb. What is it? Hi. Marlo. What you doing? Are you being a kitty cat? Hey, stop that. Stop! get off there. You know better. Game, you know what I'm trying to do. Stop that. Why are they dead already? I guess the sage did it.
Captain Kenway.
Yep.
Yet another dire situation, Roberts. We really must stop meeting like this.
Stop tailing me and your wish had come true.
There's no need for this. You know I'm as good as my word.
Our Captain Howell was killed today in a Portuguese ambush.
No, no.
Headstrong fool. I warned you not to go ashore.
It was orchestrated by the Templars, Burgess, and Cockrum. The same sort that took you to Havana.
Cockrum.
Ah. I see now there is no escaping the Templars' attention, is there? I suppose it is time to fight back.
Hey, Margo.
I do like the sound of that.
Stop.
And I know just how I'll do it. But these men, Burgess and Cockrum, they cannot be allowed to leave with word of my escape.
They won't. Count on it.
If you spot any men from my crew, do them some kindness and send them here.
I'll do all I can.
Oh, so that's a rescue the pirate things I saw on there. Fair enough. Marlo, would you like to behave for me? Do not get up there. That makes me very happy. Are you coming into my lap, huh? No, he's on my desk, and now he's going to the other one. All right. See you later, kitty. Go ballistic. Have fun. Do it. Kill him. Yay, violence. Hey. That's a little bit closer comfort. Yes, good kill. Who will survive? Oh boy, more people are coming over here. Great. Hurry up and end this. No. Oh, he's coming. Well, that changes things a little bit. Oh, shit. Well, might as well. Why is here? Why not? Fight for me. Alright, now kill him. No, this is amusing. That looks silly. Edward, what are you doing? Oh my god, look at this. I wish I could sleep like that. Gotta climb a tree. Rubber. Harump. I just jumped. Apparently not. Even though it looks like I can clearly hurdle that. Who wants me to go the roundabout way? Alright. What? Is there an invisible wall here that I'm not seeing? That wouldn't make sense. I am not quite sure, I'll be honest. Maybe I'll try a different path then. That's fair. Oh, this is just open. Never mind. There's some pirates there I can save. You don't see anything. And there's a lot of them here. Well, he's the only one that noticed me, so that's okay. I can accept that. Pirates need to save her also right there. But I want to get this chest first. Because treasure is more important than lives. At least that's what they all tell me. Be free. Oh, shit. What else? Be free, I said. You didn't see me. Ali! Hey, y'all are free. You can go now. You know that, right? Oh shit, don't fall down there. Really? Ooh. I didn't have a choice.
I didn't have a choice, Marlo. They made me jump.
Alright, okay. Alright, I'm content. Give me a moment. Oh boy. Ooh. Mind me. What about the other the other pirates to save? Right over there. Oh shit.
Got a bunch of shit.
Oh, I shouldn't have went this way. That's okay. I can just go around. And hope they don't die. Please don't make me jump for this. Fuck you, I will get that on the way back. Be able to double assassinate these guys. Oh shit. Why did you get out of position there, you fucking asshole? I'm running low on these darts. Yeah, go back over there. Because I can just sneak up on both of you and just shank you both. There you go. Don't see me. Be free. There we go. Double assassinate Cockrum and Burgess. Okay. Marks is not playing Alien Isolation. Cool. What are the dudes I'm looking for? Like over there. How can I sneak by them? Can't really, honestly. You know what? Hey, you, go crazy. Kill for me. It will amuse me. Yeah, like that. Except you didn't actually kill him. In fact, you're getting... Yeah, you're dead. Great. Well, that's alright. I can do that. And also this. How dare you ruin my plans. Do I dare just go and grab the Animus Fragment I missed? I don't want to. But... Oh god, there's a lot more of them than I thought. Kill. Kill for me. The less of you I have to deal with, the better. I'm running out of these darts, I gotta be more conservative now. While they're distracted. YOLO! Lands on a rock dead. The end. And thus concludes the story of Edward Kenway. He had a great story until he broke his neck on a rock while cliff diving. Okay, Spine, calm down. Oh, just jump on the branch, please. All right. I've saved the pirates. I still need to get that one access point, though. It's right there, too. Might need to craft some more. I've got the bones, too. Might as well craft some. Just get 10 of each and we should be fine. Probably don't need more than that. There's more up here? Fuck me. Where? Oh, there they are. Better than expected, all things considered. Oh shit. You don't see it. Well, that worked out somehow. Hey Marlo, what you doing, buddy? Are you being a bad kitty? Sure looks like it to me. Oh god. You didn't see him. You didn't see him. You saw nothing. Neat. Can I help you, cat? What do you think you're doing? Stop that. Get down from here. Alright, Marley, you can't be up here, buddy. Look at you. You're my beboof. You're my beboof kitty. I got your tail.
Marlo.
Hey, Marlo.
Marlo.
Marlo, go meow. Fuck. Oh god. Ah, shit. Well, that didn't work out at all. Why did he hop out of the fucking barrel? God damn it. Fucking Bellman just ruined everything. Got it. Here, go crazy for me. Distract everyone. Damn, that went horrible. A pig? Can't kill the pig, I bet. Nope, for some reason can't kill the pig. Marlo? Do you see me if I did that? Probably. Hey, Marlo, move. I can't see the screen. Marlo. No.
They're only what can carry maggots. We're not waiting on no one.
Marlo, stop. He keeps getting on top of my desk. Alright, we gotta do something. Like, come here.
Come here.
Hey, follow me. Come here. Hey. Come here. Come on. Don't meow me. Come on, Bebo. Come on.
Meow.
Agree, meow. You got food. I'm good to go.
me, la da 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 dum, da 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 da. I'm here, look at me, I'm playing video games. A novel concept, I know. Go away so I can loot this. God damn it. That works too. Really gotta get rid of all these dudes. Well, I'm gonna get caught. Oh, I'm gonna get caught. Come on, get de-triggered. There you go. Get oh my god, Edward. We're just gonna run away. Fine. All I can do. Aha, unless. Kill for me. Do it, my minion. So let me disengage that. The guys up on the roof. Is that what I'm... Is that what I'm seeing? Kill for me, pig. It won't let me kill the pigs. It's apparently a bad thing to kill pigs. Even though we do it all the time. Sabotage, yes. Definitely somebody up here. Yep. Hey! Get out of here. Don't see the men I'm supposed to be assassinating yet. I don't actually think I can make that jump. It looks like I gotta go... And I'll try for it. No! Oh, there's a dude right there. All right. Come here. That's a chunky boy, too. That asshole up there, too. Obviously, I want that Animus fragment. But it may be safer to get it after I assassinate whoever I'm supposed to be going after. Right, that guy. I need to put him to sleep. Are they on that ship? So I'm running out of people to assassinate here. Because that ain't them. Oh, there's another alarm bell right there. We don't need those going off. Nah. We'll live without that. Gonna wake up soon. But no, I need to get in that tree somehow. Fuck. Really? All right, come here. That dude's gonna be back up. Yep. All right. Fine. Need to be able to get this. I need you to go to sleep. I
Thank you. That works. Now I'm thinking that they're in that ship over here. Fuck. You don't see me. Well, never mind. You do see me. Well, a lot of good that did you. They're right there. Cat! Ugh, what are you doing? Stop! Marlo, get down! No. God damn. He just won't behave right now. Marlo, what are you doing? Wait, what? Oh, shit. Where the fuck did they come from? They spawned out of nowhere. Ruining my plans. Oh, I can just kill him. Move. Did he just fall and kill himself? Way to go. And the cat is literally in the worst spot. I cannot have you here, cat. Stop. You can't come up there. No. No. Double assassinate. Stop, Marlo! Do I need to go find a water bottle and spray you because you won't behave? Like, what are you doing? Marlo. No. Come here. No. No. No, 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 no. Bad. What are you doing? Stop. Eboof, no. Up here. You behave. No, you're misbehaving. Stop. You can't get on top of my computer desk. Look out there. What's up there? Look. There might be kitties out there. Look. You see them? Meow. That's right. Meow. Meow. You can behave. Marlo. Ugh. What, cat? What? May I scream? Meow. Meow. What? Oh, pets. Got him. Are they just gonna drown? That was sleep darts. That was the wrong thing. No! I used the wrong darts. I can't believe it. I used the wrong darts. I can't believe I made the mistake. I blame the cat for this. I made him drown, I guess. Now I gotta murder this dude. Done.
You did us good, Kenway. Proved yourself a true bravo. And for what? His own bloody pride.
You stepped in the path of my prize. Not a thing a man should do.
A cocksure, Cully. Just like Hornigold said.
That Templar scab means nothing to me. None of you do.
And you're worse for it, Kenway. Whoa. It were the Templars who took us in when all else went to shit. Not our king. Not our country. The Templars.
The Templars is our family. Where's yours?
Yeah, Edward.
I ain't got no friend.
I really gotta use these Pokemon codes.
In honest service, there are thin commons, low wages, yet as gentlemen of fortune, we enjoy plenty and satisfaction, pleasure and ease, liberty and power. So what man with a sensible mind would choose the former life, when the only hazard we pirates run is a sour look from those without strength or splendor? Now, I have been among you 6 weeks, and in that time, I have adopted your outlook as my own, and with so fierce a conviction that it may frighten you to see your passions reflected from me in so stark a light. But if it's a captain you see in me now, I then, I'll be a ready captain.
Yeah, captain.
For I have dipped my hands in my waters, and, withdrawing them, find 'tis better to be a commander than a common man.
You fatten with your resistance.
I'm looking for the observatory. Folks say you're the only man that can find it.
Folks are correct.
No. Ooh.
Despite my distaste for your eagerness,
oh, there we go.
I see in you a touch of untested genius.
Then let's do it.
I'm Bartholomew Roberts.
Edward.
I've no secrets to share with you now. But if you'll lend me your aid, in 2 months' time west of the Leeward Islands, well, it's there you'll get some answers, I promise you.
Alright, sweet. Mission complete. I still have one thing I need to grab, I'm fairly sure. Well, I didn't double assassinate them. No, it's taking me out of the Animus. I don't want to be taken out of the Animus. Fuck. No. No. Please don't take me out of the Animus. Damn. All right, now we're fine. Mysterious.
It's funny that. With scurvy, the fix is more pleasant than the cause. When you catch a dose from a horn, must treat it with quicksilver. You're fonder of getting the disease than you are of curing it.
No drink.
Something biting at you.
Oh, all men desire to live by a code or a creed, yes? Yet when pressed, most defer to their instincts rather than the laws that bind them. What is the appeal of a creed if it does not yoke all men to like behavior?
Might make a man feel like he belongs to something.
Yeah.
What's your answer?
Oh, that all men are sheep. That an old wolf like me deserves every ounce of blood he draws. Sail to this location. Bring only those you trust.
Only those I trust. That one chick, and that's it. Blackbeard's dead. We killed Charles Vane. We don't trust Jack Rackham. All right. Unavailable, excuse me? To this location? Oh, really? It's apparently near the water up top. One of these? Okay. Oh, it's forcing me on the main quests. This is bullshit. Stop. Treasure around here, then? Oh, what the fuck? Why? Kill for me. Kill for me. Damn it. Whatever. See how that works out for you. Now, as before, also rudely interrupted. It is near the water spigot thing. Sure, fast travel me there. Maybe that'll work. I'm gonna think over there. That would be what comes to mind, just looking out overhead. Unless it's over here. That's a possibility. Hold on. No, this is. It's over here somewhere. This would be like buried like right over here. Yeah. There we go, another treasure. Design plans. Elite heavy shot is now available. Alright, I'll take it. Almost gotten everything. I just gotta use my map to figure out where everything else is. So we've got that. 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 Yada 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 yada. We got a few more maps. Probably do those off camera though. May I fast travel? I want to go back there. I wasn't done there. Yes. Don't know why fast travel wasn't available to me before. That was weird. Turn around. I don't know. Susie, I know. Well, heave 'em up and away you will go. We'll go bound over the mountain.
not what I was looking for. Thought I missed something. Was I mistaken? Fairly sure I was missing one thing though. I remember it being over here, which is crazy, but I don't see it anymore. It's like the island just disappeared off the map for me. Which is driving me crazy. Close to that royal convoy too, so I gotta be careful. There's a legendary ship over there I don't want to mess with. Mystery Island. This makes no sense to me. Yeah, that's what I wanted to go to, Principe. Principe, like, where is it? Where is this place? And I was lost track of it. I would say I missed something here. I was about to give up too, so it's a good thing I spotted that. As I certainly would have forgotten. Alright, so we have a chest. And then what else is here? A howler monkey? An animus fragment I didn't obtain. Alright. There's no more enemies here, right? Why, my wish is not granted that. It most certainly is full of enemies. Fuck. Oh, it's up there too. Why did I... that's gonna be a pain to get to. In fact, they're all up there. Fuck. Alright, I'll start making my way around, I guess. Much else I can do. Figure out how to climb and get around. You didn't see that. Ah, shit. Well, I didn't go according to plan.
He's in the bush.
No, I'm not. I'm in this bush now. Got him. What was all that then? I don't know what's all this then. It all worked out in the end. For me, anyway. No! Only thing left to grab is that animus fragment. What else is here? Is that a jaguar? Yep. There's a jaguar, there's a deer, and then there's the howler monkey, which I don't give a fuck about. Break my legs. It's fine. Alright, I got what I wanted. We may now leave here. The fuck? Is there any other way out of here? Excuse me? Can I get back to the jackdaw? Is there no faster... What do you mean fast travel's unavailable? This isn't tedious at all. Oh, for fuck's sake. Ah.
Ooh, is that for me? That was just sitting there at the door?
Yeah.
I didn't get a knock or anything.
You might not have heard it.
That's a pretty big box.
Through EMS.
That was faster than fucking DHL. Oh, it was about the same speed, actually. Oh, boy. You mean like, I'll show this on stream. I don't want to show off any personal information, but like, besides this fucking box I just got. Big. What the hell's in here? I thought it was just a one figure. Oh, this is got it. Sorry.
You want me to open it?
Yeah, sure. Oh god, there's bugs on there. You got a smoother on there on the side. There it goes. Go get it, Marla. Murderer! First four figure box. This is not going to be this big.
No, it is that big.
What? Oh my god, it's... Whoa!
Oh, see, it's huge.
What the fuck? Must be Garchomp that's so big. So this is a Scythian Garchomp figure. I was expecting the box to be this fucking huge. Jesus, no wonder the shipping was like... so much. I was gonna say, why is it so much for one figure? The box is fucking huge, is why. It's like Kotobuki, who I get a lot of figures from. What does that say? Autumn. Tis the season to slowly indulge in our thoughts. It's not that bad to be immersed in these kind of feelings from time to time. Ding dong. You got a package. Alright, the figure I pre-ordered was coming today. Yes, I'm coming. Oh yeah, it's a me indication. Okay, so this is how you're supposed to properly like see it. It's like, what direction am I supposed to hold this? I don't know if you can see Cynthia, but she's in there with Garchomp. Wow. Well, god damn. Garchomp must be fucking huge in here then. It's like two different like stools for them too to sit in. Get it? Oh, that's awesome. That's a pretty cool figure. What the fuck? I said the package back. You can see on the side what they're supposed to look like. The other direct. If you go in the back, what they're supposed to look like together.
Well, it looks like Garchomp is long.
Look on the back, you'll see.
Yes, I see.
Other
that.
Side.
Yes, I see that.
Yeah, there you go. That's how they look far together. Fucking love Cynthia. She's like the best champion.
And I'm always in the box.
Woo! Alright, you can put her in my room.
I'll be feeding cats.
Wait, right now? Alright. Hold on, I gotta feed some kitties. Speaking of kitties, he has... Come here, look. What do we have in here?
Lots to make.
Yeah. Look here's a nice box. Oh, there's a big box in there for you, kitty.
See, it was a lot bigger than the...
Yeah, me too.
Does have kids, we must get. I'm pretty sure she's pregnant, and that's what's getting the kitties if we see them. Yeah, we said that last
know. Look at that box. Get in there. Oh, that's a lot of ants. Holy shit, that's a lot of ants. Maybe get the food away from the ants. No, Katie, that was not an invitation for you to go there. Well, look, kitties. Look, a box. My little box. For about the weekend plan.
Hey, kitty. Look out there, there's babies.
You're the baby, Marlo. Well, that was exciting.
Ame, ame.
Get, like, most of my fingers. All right, back to the jackdaw. Oh, shit. You see nothing.
Hey, now you must see, now you want to think of me.
Yeah. Oh, God. There's a rock right there. I make that joke all the time, but Jesus. See you later, fuckers. You'll never catch me. Not no way, not no how. Of the sea. I don't know why it wouldn't let me just fast travel while I was on land there for some reason. Tell me, Marlo, why? Why would it do that to me? You know why. Well, now you do. Well, again, there's not much left to do except for treasure hunt for the maps. By that, I mean just go dig up spots, but I'll pass on that for now. Where's main story? There. Alright, well, this is the fastest travel spot. There's a royal convoy right there. It may force me into combat. I don't want to.
Get the mainsails into the wind! All sail! She'll take it! Stunsels, let's ride the squall!
There we go.
Billy Riley! Oh, Billy Riley! Oh, Billy Riley! Oh, Billy Riley!
Wait, don't I have the plans for the elite heavy shot now? Fight me. I come in peace. Out of my way. There's something actually I want to do here. More damage. That's all I really wanted to do. Thank you.
Captain has the helm.
Cheer up. An ally? Is this who I'm supposed to see? Yeah, Black Bart scanned it.
Hold on! Hold on!
Ah, Captain Kenway. Should we use your ship for this next scheme or mine?
At first, hear the details before deciding.
Oh, it's a small gambit. This fount of information has just told me that a nearby galleon contains the treasure I seek.
My poor chair's sake, I hope he's right.
You've thought this plan through.
Indeed. Using this man will acquire a Portuguese flag, which will get us as close to our target as possible. It's a very simple idea. If you follow my orders.
Calm down, Kat.
To the letter.
The jackdaw, then.
Excellent.
To my ship.
We're underway, Roberts. So what's your plan?
The flagship of this fleet is transporting a valuable treasure in a large chest. Crystal files.
Great chest ahead.
You remember.
We're chasing drams of blood. Is that all?
I asked you to follow my instructions to the letter, Captain. But I did not give you leave to question why. I want those blood files intact. No, and if that does not happen, we part as enemies. Do you understand?
I'll try to,
Enemies.
I'll place your accent, Roberts. Is it the west you come from?
Exactly right. A tiny town called Casnewith Bar.
I've not heard of it.
Aye. You have. I always fancied it should have a placard placed at its borders. Welcome to Casnewith Bar, the town you have just passed.
I'm from Swansea myself.
Ah, a teeming metropolis by comparison.
All right then, banter. A Portuguese ship, just to steal its flag. Oh, that's lovely. Thank you, Bartholomew.
There's the thing for us, Captain. You see that ship here? We'll need its flag for this ruse to work.
So if I can steal that flag without disturbing so much as a flea, I'll do it.
By all means, try.
Comissar Falag.
Oh, I should have crafted some.
Como se encontra nesta noite tão formosa? Sim, senhor. Tudo em ordem, senhor. Estamos apenas à espera que o nosso navio almirante seja reabastecido antes de zarpar. Ah,
e julgo que um dos nossos navios mercantes da nossa frota necessita de um novo mastro. Há homens em terra neste momento em busca de uma árvore que sirva de tal propósito.
Bem, embarcador, fica pronto, então. Quanto julga serão?
Compõem a maior parte da nossa frota, senhor. Dos nossos 42 navios, diria que mais de 2/3 são embarcações mercantis.
Ah, um número considerável. Nesse caso, não duvido estejam todos sem respirar.
Sim, senhor, exatamente. Daí as nossas precauções. Com tantos piratas nestas águas, esta frota necessita de bastante proteção. Não é uma tarefa leve guardar quase 3 dúzias de navios.
Imagino que não.
Peço perdão, senhor, mas não estou a conhecer o seu navio. Nem sequer transporta a bandeira do rei.
Ah, sim, pois. Falando de pirata, este príncipe respirava um bando de ainda não tivemos a oportunidade de recuperar.
Ah! Excelente trabalho, senhor!
Ah,
muito bem! Obrigado, meu jovem. Eu podia deixar de apresentar aos vossos governos. Chamem-se de visitar em Galpão.
I got it. The flag is mine. Subtle. I need it. No comment.
Entregue os meus cumprimentos ao seu capitão.
Certo, senhor. Ele de momento está a dormir. Vai lá. Está para falar consigo.
É uma pena. Até à próxima. Deus vos abençoe.
Are you impressed? Are you not entertained? I did it. I even stayed out of combat.
You got the flag?
Aye. And we're flying it now. This should do nicely.
Now get the main.
I'll keep my distance. Slow and steady.
Aye. The flag we stole won't protect us from eyes that pry too long.
Por favor, senhor. Implore-lhe que considere aquilo que está prestes a fazer.
Now é possível.
What's he whinging about?
He's not whinging. He's ecstatic.
All right. Locate the... All right. Should be in this zone then. But no, so simple. Wind is trying to sabotage me. That ain't it.
Up ahead! They're unloading something from that ship.
Well, maybe it is.
Could that be our prize?
Oh,
perhaps you should go ashore, Captain Kenway.
Gotcha.
Find that chest.
Loot, as you say. I only have 2 of these darts. I have to be extremely careful.
Admor, temos falar com o capitão do navio.
Por Deus! Sim. Como foi isto acontecer?
Sempre estranhos estes gente. Um canhão pode andar a passear pelos pés de um dos nossos vasos de guerra.
Certo, senhor. Nós transmitimos a mensagem.
I gotta have you guys kill each other, so kill for me.
Ah,
two. No, I missed. I didn't miss that time. I only have three left. I have to be extremely careful. I'll take that. Loot it. Here. Alright, get back to the jackdaw. Tail, don't kill. Oh shit. All right, let's go.
The chest they hauled ashore was full of empty vials.
A shame.
Where's our Portuguese captain?
He had outlived his usefulness.
Where is he?
Dead.
Sleeping soundly at the bottom of the sea. How many men must we kill for a simple prize?
As many as drift into our path.
For shame. Could have meant what it meant. Yeah, let's not run. Probably a good idea. Right, Marlo?
Furl all sails.
Assholes. Right in my way. Hey, stop. Get away from there. Marlo, you've been misbehaving all day.
After all I do for you.
Our treasure must be aboard that galley.
So I need
Why
to
don't
on
you
it?
Take the ship itself and save us a bit of time?
Aye, that's the way I play it.
I can bring the jackdaw closer, but those lookouts would be a problem.
Well spotted. I'll clear them off first.
Kill lookouts, gotcha. Well, I'm running out of ammo. Damn it. I didn't go according to plan at all. Hey, fuck this. I'm gonna die. I'm gonna fucking die. I'm gonna fucking die. I gotta run away. I'm gonna die. Luckily, I have a big advantage over them. Swimming. They're too stupid to be able to swim. Oh god. See, too stupid to swim. Alaka. How do you not see me? Like actually not see me. No. No. This is the pro play right here. Knock them all off. Genius. If I can hit him from here, I can win. I need him to, like, get a little bit closer. Come on. Come back this way, and I can just hit you with it, and then I win. I've been saving these darts for a situation like this. I had a feeling. Is he within range yet? Come on, get within range, you fucker. That's all I need. That's literally all I need is for you to get in range. Got him. We win. I just chill here. They'll kill him now. Didn't even have to get on it.
We've been spotted.
Ruh-roh, Raggy.
Took them long enough.
To quarters all, man the cannons. Every last hand.
On your command, Captain. Let's hear the roar of this beast.
Do I actually get a fight? Looks like it.
Loose main sails.
Escape with the flagship. Oh, just escape? Oh, okay. I can do that. Oh, wait, we're actually fighting. Out my way, bitch. I'm going so slow. Die because I can't go faster than this. Fuck me. I should have just stayed and fought him.
Every last grab of duck on the wind.
Fire! 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 faster. I'm gonna die again! Oh my god. I'm stuck, that's why. Oh my god. I didn't even notice I was stuck on a fucking rock. It's too late, I'm dead. No! God damn it! Fuck this, dude! We're going this way, dude. Fuck this. I'm not even on my ship for one. That would be probably why. No, I can't go that way.
What is owed you, lads?
Oh, fuck. Rip two. Faster. It's so slow. The ship is so fucking slow. So goddamn slow. I hate how slow this ship is. It's so fucking slow! Can't even. Do I actually have to fight these ships? I can't with this shitty ass ship. Like, how am I supposed to do this? eat my asshole. I'm not even on the goddamn jackdaw. I'm on this shit thing. Wish I was on the jackdaw. God. What is happening? Oh, there's a ship right there. No. No. If you know that other ship would help. I don't see how you're supposed to do this mission. It's so fucking hard. This ship is so slow. I'm dead.
Brace for impact.
How are you supposed to do this mission? How the fuck are you supposed to do this goddamn mission? Stop. Can't fucking do this.
Fire!
Die, please. Just die.
Fire!
Die! Blow it up!
Douse the royal top! Loose all and trim sharp to the face! Fire! Fire!
My god.
Fire!
As I guess I... Far away. So fucking good.
Fire!
Oh my god, there's so many! What the fuck is this mission? What is the name of this mission? This, I can't fucking do it. No. Escape with the flagship, because I... Just, I guess, just stop and fight, sure. That's all I can do, yeah. I'm a man of war, I'm not a jackdaw. Or I'm not a whatever the jackdaw is. I guess take my sweet ass time and fight, that's all I can really do. According to this. Advice that I saw when I looked up this mission was just fucking fight, so we're fighting. Oh my god, I keep getting bodied though. Look at how much damage they do to me. It takes so long to
fire!
I'm already almost dead again.
Fire! 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 Fire!
No mercy for those who stand in our path!
Fire!
Can't do this. I literally can't do this. Oh, there's more ships of course though. I hate this mission so fucking much. I am not redoing this goddamn mission. I know, it's just literally just fucking fight. That's all I can do. Okay, so just be miserable. Got it. Ah! Fucking blow up my own goddamn ship in a minute.
Every last
I'm getting pissed.
Back on the
Get this little get the fuck out of here. I do it? God damn, that was fucking difficult. Fucking hated that. But whatever. That was annoying. And rage inducing. Jesus Christ, dude.
Ah, the Templars have been busy, I see. Lawrence Prince's blood. Useless now. Woods Rogers, Ben Hornigold, even Torres himself. Small quantities kept for a special purpose.
You must take me to the observatory, Roberts. I need to know what it is.
To what end, eh?
But
will you sell it from under my nose?
Yes.
Or work with me and use it to bolster our gain.
Whatever improves my lot in life.
How ridiculous. A merry life and a short one, that's my motto. It's all the optimism I can muster. All right, Captain Kenway. You've earned a look.
Oh, boy. Let's see some bullshit. That fucking sucked. Might as well go there. Oh, I got really frustrated there. That was not fun. Almost there.
Can you feel it, Addy? We're moments away from the grandest prize of all.
I feel nothing but a hot wind in my ears, Captain.
Yeah, tell
him. Come on, man. When we take this treasure, we'll be set for life, all of us. 10 times over.
As you wish.
Ahoy, Roberts. We'll cast anchor and meet ashore.
You were followed, Captain Kenway. How long for, I wonder?
It's Hornigold!
Oh, shit.
Burn and flay that turncoat.
Deal with your old friend in haste, Captain, before I regret my favorite.
Loose main sail!
Captain! Think carefully about what you mean to do here.
What are you grousing about, Ade? It's Ben Hornigold come to kill us out there.
Aye, and the traitor needs to die. But what then? Can you say with certainty that you deserve the observatory more than he and his Templars?
No, I can't, and I don't care to try. But if you've a better idea, by all means, tell me.
Forget working with Roberts. Tell the assassins. Bring them here, and let them protect this place.
Aye, I'll bring them here. If they're willing to pay me a good sum for it.
We'll have a hard fight if Hornigold draws us any deeper into this fog. We're nearing the Devil's Backbone.
You mean them crags that look like the backbone of a beast?
Aye. El Espinazo del Diablo, Spaniards call it. I think we've lost them, sir.
Locate the Benjamin. Great name for sure.
Incoming ship! Guns out! Frigate! Cannons are in place!
That Ben.
As much sail as you can.
Hold it all on, lads.
All in the stunsail.
In here somewhere.
Ground on every inch of sail.
Ready
follow him up. Job done.
Where did I get him? Kill Ben Hornigold. If you say so. He's gonna land here and I'm gonna have to go hunt him down.
I will be coming back.
Oh boy. Alright, luckily I have these. I'm now wanted, apparently. I mean, I've already killed Charles Vane, now I gotta kill frickin' Hornigold. This is not historically accurate. You there. Stop.
Give me a clear shot!
No, you don't.
I've got a shot!
Bastards in me,
guys, stop!
You don't see shit. No, climb. Climb, fucker, climb! Oh, for fuck's sake! Ben, but you gotta go. Gotta be a little bit closer.
Jordan steady, boy.
Wait, what if he's in hiding?
I know this bastard, and I've seen what he can do. He'll be after me. Oh,
got him.
Could have been a man who stood for something. But you've a killer's heart now, with nothing but metal to show for all your blunders.
Sounds like better than you, Ben. The heart of a traitor who thinks himself better than his mates.
Aye, and proven true. What have you done since Nassau fell? Oh, nothing but murder and mayhem.
You threw in with the very kind we once hated.
Jeez.
No. These Templars are different. I wish you could see that. But if you continue on your present course, you'll find you're the only one walking it. With the gallows at its end.
No, he did.
It may be. But now the world has one less snake in it.
Woo.
And that's enough for me.
Did I not air assassinate him? Bullshit. Can I just go back to the jackdaw now? Alright, where am I supposed to go to next? Can I just fast travel here? Sure, why not? Alright, that's enough. that's enough for today. I'm a little bit tilted, a little bit salty, but enough. I have completed what I wanted to do for today, so I will be back Monday, I guess. I don't know.